Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Survivor Stories 3. I'm Link the Killer. As you can see, I got some Terra Steel armor, and this armor chest plate's gonna go on. In today's episode, me and Ren are gonna actually, I don't know why I'm doing this. We're gonna take on the weather, so that should be fun for you guys to watch. Hopefully y'all enjoy it. We're actually gonna take them on a couple of times, and yeah, so it should be very entertaining. Probably some fails on my part while Renovate laughs at me. But should be fun. Hopefully y'all enjoy it. And I'll see y'all after the battles. So BRB. I got the stuff.
Awesome, we are live.
We are live.
Alright, you ready to do this? What the frick, dude?
Apparently I'm not.
Yeah, good game. Well, that's been today's episode, guys. I'm glad you watched.
And I told my viewers I would die. I didn't think it would be that quick, though. All
right, you ready to do this?
Let me equip all my stuff again.
You need a hot dog or something to refresh your food?
I keep forgetting the teleporters take hunger.
Yeah.
Apparently Zane doesn't want us to edit that out.
It's not going to get edited out.
Because it's hilarious.
Yep. That's how it should be. Okay, refresh my... Okay, let's fly all the way down there. Hopefully after killing this thing, we won't need to use these stupid bat wings.
I just don't want to use the jetpack anymore. I like how... I'm going counterclockwise, you're going clockwise.
That just makes it epic.
Battle of the century.
All right, here we go.
Is that a sponge?
Yeah, I came in here and put a bunch of sponges in here. That's really pretty glass.
It's nice.
I do like it.
It's weatherproof.
Why can't I not jump? I don't have my jetpack on. There we go. Tight fit, man.
It's a little hard to see in there, too.
Well, we got time. I mean, you could... Is this really hard to break?
No.
Okay, just put them in there, and I'll put this... I'll put these pieces across the top.
All of them?
Well, just the three.
That's what I meant.
Yeah, let's just try it.
You ready?
Yeah, do it.
We're gonna die. How did he not...
I can't get the other pieces on there.
Uh-oh.
Okay, there we go. Stay back. Oh, yeah.
Why is there a gas?
How'd he spawn a gas? I get some life, man. Go kill that.
Got him. I didn't know he can summon. I helped. The Wither has learned more about you.
Like we build good contraptions? Hey, look. We got a piece of soul sand back.
Yeah, it's weird. I don't understand how that happened.
Here you go. Well, we'll distribute the loot later.
Yeah.
That works rather well. Other than the gas.
Yeah, what's up with the gas?
I don't know. How many times you want to do this?
I only have enough to do it one more time, unless you want to go to another real quick and kill some more skeletons.
Oh, I thought you said we had enough to kill...
Two.
Oh, I thought we were doing three.
You're the one with the awesome sword. Of beheadingness.
Wait. Put that piece like... Hold on. Watch me break through and I'll be a piece of lava or something to kill me. Right, put that one right down on the top.
Which one?
The head.
You ready?
Go. Ooh. Here we go. Awesome. See what he learned about us.
He's gonna spawn outside. I like how we both backed up.
Inner dragon inside the hole. Don't see anything. I should have cut a hole in this side so I could hit him from this side. Ah, he's so pissed.
He ain't learned nothing.
Can I get a couple licks?
No. You kept the licks.
Yeah.
Right. Now he learned something about me now.
And me.
Probably didn't
learn. We could set this up at the house.
I guess.
I'll come back and tear this apart.
We could just...
leave it here.
Take a quick break and go farm some more skulls.
You want to?
Got all night, buddy.
Here, come back.
What's up? Oh, they look weird in this texture pack. Cool.
Alright, let's go get some more skulls and then we'll come back and kill some more.
Alrighty. We'll be right back, peeps. What's up, peeps? We are back. We got skeleton skulls and sand.
In a purple box.
Oh my god, my glider almost didn't open.
Oh, I need to take the top off. Ugh, I didn't charge my sword.
Go charge it.
That's okay. It just takes damage if I don't charge it. That's okay. Not that hard to make. Oh. You can leave that hole on the top, you can't get out.
You sure?
Yeah, you can't get out of a one block hole.
And this is where we die.
I'm pretty sure his phase in will hurt you though.
You didn't make the hole on this one?
Look behind you.
Whoa! He did learn! He did learn! He learned everything! He learned a lot, Brent! He learned a lot! He's summoning gas everywhere! He's right on me! You suck, Ren! He's got me cornered! I can't get out!
Hold on, I got a trinket that does exploding arrows.
Yeah, well, I'm dying, and I'm probably gonna die from withering. No, I didn't. I escaped. Whew. Have a heart. Do they despawn?
What?
Are you still there? You go.
He's still down there?
Yeah. Is he mad?
Where?
Maybe he disappeared. Very weird.
Can you put some water or something? I don't have any wings. Yeah.
Well, I didn't die. Let's see. I don't have no way to get down there. Oh, there's some water over there. Maybe I can jump into that water.
Oh, I see him. He's over there in the corner next.
Oh, I see him. I wonder if I can hit him with my sword. I'm kicking his booty.
I'm hitting him with the exploding arrows.
What you gonna do when his arrows don't affect him no more?
What are you talking about?
You know at one point arrows don't affect him, you gotta finish him with the sword, right?
This is a trinket.
I'm still making that's it when, rain on him.
That's when you come down and hit him with your sword.
I can't go down there. I don't have my glider. Where he went?
He's stuck in the corner.
You're welcome. I tricked him into that corner. Like a boss. If we win this, we are pros.
He's dying.
Oh, it's gonna be cool. Awesome, awesome.
I think we make a good team. What'd you think?
I don't have any armor, I have one trinket. This dude's gonna die.
I'm helping from up here. What? We're pros. I can't get down there now.
Awesome, let me go get my shit.
The language, young sir. I'm coming. Slowly.
Oh man. Hold on. I don't have my jetpack, so I can't. I gotta walk all the way around.
I'm coming down slowly.
So he learned that the one hole, right?
Either that or he learned, hey, I'm gonna spawn in a couple of gas and show him what's boss. So that's kind of cool. He kind of learned.
Sort of.
Until we wrecked his face.
Where you at? Up
the
top?
Did you get the star and everything?
Yeah. Are you okay. Up top?
No, I'm right here.
Right where?
Down here. I just dug all the way down. Like a pro.
Like a boss.
Hey, we did a good job on that for freaking out and dying and everything.
So let me have this block.
I got three.
Alright.
Oh, no. I hate this jetpack. It's horrible.
I'll give you the other nether star here in a second.
I'm gonna die from fall damage because I can't place a freaking block.
How many do you have?
Of what?
The blocks.
Three.
Let me have one.
There you go, sir.
Hold on. Okay, go.
I feel like we should have, like, potions or something.
Yeah, let's just do it.
Alright, let me make sure I got everything.
Let me make sure I got some food. Hold on.
You need some burgers?
No, I got food. Okay, go.
Okay.
This time he's gonna spawn like five ghasts. Move.
Man, this don't seem right.
Something's wrong with that, doesn't it?
I'm on no beer, man.
Really?
I can handle the gas, I can just hit him.
We're up! Phase down!
He cheated! He cheated!
No!
We're dying again. Oh. Are you serious, bro? Are you serious, bro? I can't run!
See what other trinkets I have.
Dude.
He phased out of that thing.
Maybe that's what he learns. Oh, he's summoning gas, too. I'm going on top. That's not cool. He's just chilling by a box now.
Oh, now I got something that heals me while I'm getting injured.
If you can grab some potions for my AE system, that'd be great.
I don't have any food.
You can grab some food out of the AE system too. Oh my god! He's summoning all kind of stuff. Oh, he learned a lot.
Why is it the first thing I hear? Bring him up here.
Right here.
Where's he at? I see him.
You see him now? I can't hit him. Whoa! Oh. Whoa!
What the frick? Where did he learn? Oh!
Why can't he summon lightning?
What the heck?
He's obviously learned a lot. I can't escape this time! Oh no. Oh hell no. He can teleport.
I didn't teleport out of the hallway in front of me.
He's teleporting everywhere. Oh my god, Ren. I hope you didn't need any ender stuff. Don't come here. Do not come here.
I'll fix it.
Oh, crap. I know if I leave, he's gonna despawn.
No. Time out. Beating?
Oh, I'm like two blocks away from the portal. Alright, Ren. There's a problem. He's like really OP. We went in your portal, didn't we? I'm gonna go back and see what it looks like. Ren?
Yeah.
Don't come. Do not come yet.
Buddy, here, I'm just gonna kill him. Where's he at?
It's a little cheaty.
No, I don't want it to destroy anything.
I saw him fly off this way, to tell you the truth. Unless he despawned. Maybe he despawned. That's Ren. Magical powers of awesomeness. So maybe we should be the one in a sapphire glass?
No kidding.
Although he can teleport now, so how's that work? Answer that. I am going inside this box.
Watch out.
That was fun. And I forgot I had my soulbound on my armor.
I need to do that.
Let's break this.
Where's my nether death at upstairs?
Yeah, somewhere upstairs. I don't even know what would work if I actually equipped the jetpack. Isn't it over here by the portal?
That was still okay.
I mean, there was fireballs everywhere. And that's entertainment for you guys. Just for you. We struggled to beat the wither. Oh, you know what?
Well, that was fun.
Maybe you should spawn in one. Because remember, I spawn them in all the time. So...
That's true.
So,
really, you want to do this?
You can either.
Every time we kill him, it shows up a mine that he's learned from me too.
Let's just hide in the box.
What good's that gonna do? He's gonna fly away.
No, he's not. He's gonna focus on us.
Yeah, but he can't. How's he gonna get to us?
He's just gonna look at us, and we're gonna chop at his feet.
He's gonna fly away.
What do you want to do? I want to fight.
We need a better box.
Is that a hole in the bedrock right there?
Maybe we need to make it a little bit bigger so he can move around.
Is there a hole in the bedrock right there?
What?
Or is that... just me? Looks like a hole. Do you see it?
I see that. How did he do that?
I don't know. Be my luck, I fall into it. That's weird. How the hell? How did that happen?
I didn't do it when I was in
So we got a total of 3 stars?
Yeah, here I got 2.
Guess we can go this, make that. Some wings. Make some wings. Do you want me to tear this down? Dude, cheats.
Just leave it here for now.
Dude, he was teleporting.
I know he teleported. He teleported from the bottom to the top.
I couldn't hit him. He was like, nope, over here. Nope, over here.
Oops. Alright, what time is it here? Well, it's dark.
What time's dark?
Go to your place.
Doo-doo-doo. Aww. Ooh.
Oh, it's almost time. Let's do this.
I'll have the redstone. I'll just place on dirt. I'll take and see the moon. I'll just have some earth.
It's time. When the thing starts glowing.
They glow?
Yeah, your sigil will start glowing when it's time.
I know, but I can't tell in this texture pack.
Oh, I'll tell you when.
Why was there light? That was weird. Do we need any of the cursed earth?
No, but it'd probably be a good idea to like dig a trench around this thing or put something down. So it doesn't spread. Like sand or something. That'll work.
I mean, I'm gonna try to dig up some of it just so we can have some. You know?
Yeah, but you gotta have a big enough space, remember? Make sure you have a big enough space.
Okay.
Oh, it's ready.
Do it.
Why is it not working? It's too brightly lit.
What's lighting it up?
What's lighting it up? Is it you?
What?
It is you. Oh no, I need to find Kyle. Kyle. Why is my NEI thing not, the map's not showing nothing? Oh my god.
Not me.
What's lighting up? It's like right here.
I don't know, but fix it.
I can't. Is it me? It's not me.
Oh, it's gone now.
Somebody's...
When the moon came over, it lit it up.
Yeah, what's up with that?
Oh my god.
Rage quit.
Just do this later.
Yeah, peeps, we're gonna do this later. Apparently, we're gonna do this later. Something's lighting up stuff and stuff.
We got what we needed though, right?
Yep, now we gotta go make some wings.
Make some wings. Or.
And now it's not lit up. That's weird.
Let's see. I still need the unstable ingots, though.
Oh. Okay, peace. We'll be right back when,
When it's midnight.
When it's midnight. Be right back. Yeah. What you gonna do with the teleporting? And the gas.
Run.
I'm not gonna run. I'm gonna fight him. Fight him like a gangster. Also, like I am recording. You ready?
Ready.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6.5, 6, 5.
Let's do this.
Don't it worked.
Sleep, somebody sleep.
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 It's hard for a player to get curse earth around this bitch. I wasn't even paying attention to my health. I got it. Nailed it. Can't be stopped. Is my corpse on fire now? And peeps, that is how you activate a sigil. Minus the dying part. Do not die. Where's my corpse? Oh, that's great. My corpse is on top of cursor.
Why can't I not break that cursed earth?
I don't know. Again, I forgot. I got freaking armor on. No, bro. I ain't got the patience.
Oh, this destroyed a huge area.
That's what she said.
I bet you it's ahead.
I hope I have everything. Nether Star. I got one piece of curse hurt.
All it takes. Oh, there's one.
Apparently the shovel goes super slow in curse earth.
I know. I have efficiency 5.
Have efficiency 5.2, but it's super slow for some reason.
Yeah. Oh my god, there's even some underground.
Alright. Peeps, the lesson of today is do not do this near your base, and pay attention to your health bar.
Don't listen to Ren.
Do not listen to Ren. He will lead you down the path of the dark side. Let's get my enchantment table.
Who knew?
Apparently there's a hole down here.
Oh wow. Here, I'll replace all this.
Yeah, don't worry about it. I ain't worried about it. Don't even waste your time. I'm not too worried about it.
Then you're the landscape bill.
Waiting for my barn to be built.
Oh yeah, you need to show me where it's at again.
Is that that area that's right there? peeps, I am going to do the wimpy way, which is gold ingots? No, gold nuggets.
Lots of diamonds.
I got diamonds for days. That, and then you can do this like that, then type in air angel wings, and I want, let's go with the feathered wings this time. Never used them before.
Which ones?
Feather. Oh, it doesn't work? That's weird. Let's just do glass, I guess. And then we do that with feathers.
You need your barn where your old tree farm was?
No, it's right there on the side of the house. Right here? This area that's marked
out? Oh, this little tiny thing?
Yeah, it's just for a horse. Hey, I got wings. Trash. We can fly! We can fly, Rin!
Fly to the sun!
Let's kill this pokey hoe.
Oh, you know what? I need feather pulling on my boots, though.
Why? The wings should protect you.
Really?
Yeah. Try it.
Oh. Forgot about that. That's beautiful.
Potions. I want potions. Hopefully I have potions.
Tree hugger.
Alright, you ready to take on a wither one more time for the peeps?
Really?
Or you don't?
Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Got a trash can, your jetpack?
Yeah, trash those things, man. Junk. Sorry, peeps, we're going over a little time, but you know what? I think it's worth it to see us fail miserably yet again.
Clean up. Oh, I left my stuff at my base.
And Rin's always unprepared. Hey, I don't need a glider no more.
Soul?
We got a freaking... wings. Gotta love wings. So how are we gonna do this?
We're gonna have to cover the top of the box, I guess. I don't know. Unless I can make the box one more block wider. I don't have any more blocks. Unless you have some.
No, I just got these three. We'll fix it real good.
Tell you what, let's do this. Come here. Here. Lock that in.
Okay.
And then... build it.
You got the stuff.
Oh yeah. typical.
Typical. This is the kind of stuff you expect from this team. This glass is a little crazy.
You ready?
Am I placing this final block here or no?
When I jump out, place it right here on the top.
Okay.
Ready?
Yes. No. I got potions this time, so we should be okay.
Or you should.
Waddish blast potion, so it's a standby.
It'll be warps inside your body that explodes.
There's gas.
Hopefully he stays in there this time.
Let's do this.
I think that's what it was. It's the top block. I don't know about that lightning.
Good grief. Is it still going lightning? I did it all by myself, Mom.
We did it.
Uh-oh, you learned a little bit about me.
Learned a little bit about me, too.
It's okay. You can't match up power.
Any more skulls, or is that it?
That's it. You did a good job. Potion to celebrate.
Yay! Self high five.
Ow!
Oh, did I hit that in the air?
You did? Baseball.
Did I hit you? Baseball, throw it. Miss.
Strike.
Missed.
Strike. Strike. That's it. High five! So, peeps, hopefully you enjoyed this episode. Thank you, Ren, for joining me on this episode. It's been a pleasure.
Well, thank you.
And thanks for helping get Nether Stars. Now I can summon the Gyre next.
Well, wait for me on that.
Yeah, we can do that if you want. I fought it enough. Peeps are probably tired of me watching me whoop them. It's a pretty fun battle. I don't know if you ever fought them before.
Nope.
Oh, you're going to enjoy it then.
As long as he doesn't warp on me.
It does.
But he stays inside that circle, right?
Yeah.
Alright. That should be fine.
You should be. Oh, did you want this glass back? Nah, screw it. It's gonna be in my AE system if you need it.
I got, there's 10 more in the alloy furnace.
Okay. So yeah, peeps, please hit that like button. Subscribe to the channel. Also, please go check out Renovate's channel. And all the other peeps on the server, their links are in the description below. And any last words, Ren?
Make sure you catch Link and I on our new series. It's coming up probably in about a week.
Yeah, I totally forgot about that somehow.
Yeah,
so
fun.
Definitely check that out. Watch me fail miserably. And until next time, peeps. Peace out.
Yeah.